What's your last name?
I don't have a last name.
It's hard to explain. It's the company's orders, not mine.
Okay. Also, if you mind me asking, are the windows and doors locked?
Yes, besides that one right there.
Okay, thank you. Just making sure that he didn't.
Okay. Statement of Mario N/A about the disappearance of his brother, Luigi. Mm-hmm. Begin statement.
I was going for a walk in the woods. He was calling me. We had a conversation. We talked about the last victim. I think his name was Real Yoshi.
Oh, is this about?
I know
the victim you're talking about. His name is Reed. Yes.
Yeah. We were talking about it, and then Luigi, his voice cut off, and all of a sudden I just heard this weird, deepened, almost like a voice changer, and then it started taunting me, reminding me that my friends were dead. And they kept on repeating that was my fault. I thought it was Luigi just trying to prank me, but overall he just wasn't him.
Your friends in this statement alluding to the three previous victims, Mr. Pennywise, Hedgehog, and the sheriff.
Yes.
Yes, he worked with us briefly.
Yeah.
I actually knew him.
Were you guys close?
No, not really. He was a co-worker, and then...
No, but...
Whatever, this should not get on the record.
Besides the matter, now I'm just... This stupid... The voice, it keeps following me around. It keeps taunting me. Like, I can't seem to get a break, man. I just don't know where to turn to. That's why I came here.
Unfortunately, we can't offer much in terms of protection. So, what are you asking us to do in this matter?
I just want you to find this intruder and just, like, put him in jail or some shit. I don't know, like...
We've been at the point. So, is that all the statement you have to offer, or is there more?
No, that's it.
Would you mind if I ask some follow-up questions, as we did not actually get to interview you on the deaths of the previous victims I have already mentioned? Alright, so this is a new recording now. Sorry about that, I accidentally turned the recorder off. So, what happened after you deposited the intruder?
I guess we let it go. I mean, you were devastated that...
No, I mean, like, after you deposited the intruder at the police station, where did you go?
We were trying to go home, but you were... It's hard to explain, like, a bunch of stuff happened. I don't know.
Take your time.
Yeah, but we got home, and then... I don't know how to explain it. Don't call me crazy, but I swear I could. I saw Sonic, but he looked really weird. He
Sonic the Hedgehog.
I could hear his voice, but he did not look right. It was only when we got back a few hours in, we were going to bed, and I saw Sonic like downstairs near. Gangsters and Parker.
You describe what he looked like to me.
Oh, God. He, his head was all misshapen. He had long...
What specific shape? Can you describe the shape?
It was like an oval, but it was all stretched out and all fucked up. And his eyes, again, an oval shape. He had this really creepy smile upon his face. Half of his skin was missing. He He had really long arms and really long legs. And he didn't even look like a hedgehog anymore. He just stood there, looked right at me. He was staring at me.
He also looked like this when you were leaving the police department.
Yes. Okay. No, he just like I thought this was just like some sort of, well, actually I don't know what it is, but I guess I looked back and it was gone.
And then the day after we contacted you about the incident.
Yes.
Right. Well, I think that's all we need. Again, we're going to definitely need to schedule a follow-up interview about Mario. However, thank you for your time, Mr. Mario.
Yeah.
I think...
What the fuck was that?
That came from the... Okay, sorry, that was a gunshot. I'll be right back. That came from the other location.
Wait, don't leave me here, please.
Okay,
please.
Okay. You can come with me.
Open your eyes, 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 open your eyes.